Camp KINSER'S Elementary School held a Read Across America week that culminated with a parade, a jazz band, and parents reading to kids.
Kids know this is the book that makes grown-ups have to say silly things.
Them. I want them to always be readers and to love it as much as I do.
Reporting from Okinawa, Japan, I'm Petty Officer Richard Doolin.